So that's this is where I was for a portion of my childhood. Turned off the water, but electricity's still on, the gas is off. All of that. My phone's about to die too, guess. Recording.
Takes a big toll on it. I've also been browsing the internet for a while. 4chan, all that, and Facebook. It's kind of fun here. I learned how to press flowers. Improved on the cursive writing. Sing songs. You know, general churchy things. Like that one song about that guy. And his dad. For God so loved the world, he gave his only son to die on Calvary's tree. Part of my childhood was spent in this exact place. It's really weird seeing it all abandoned like this. Teachers here always talked about how every time when she was a kid, every time she saw a cloud that was low, she would think it was Jesus riding down on the cloud to return to the world. I don't know. It was an all right place to go to school, actually. Like, they weren't. Well, actually, I can't really remember a whole lot, but I don't think they were all Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. They taught us about math and singing. And such, and how to cook. But all in all, it wasn't bad. Just a little religion based. So there's a small glimpse into my childhood. Don't know how interesting any of you would find it. See you again in another chronicle of my life.